I'm taking the inflation there. I don't think I care enough. Let's get over there. Let's get these boats over here because I need to go over to Africa ASAP. Oh, it blew up, didn't it? Yes, it did. Okay, actually, you lot go there and you come here. Okay, what's this all about? Marina. If I do that, how much would it be? 1.99, I can deal with that. Okay, you lot can go over here. And let's take this explorer and explore the South American coast. Castile is over here now, which is annoying. Look, now Elodia's done it, by the way. Yeah, great, fantastic. I told you, I've got like serious bad luck doing this. We can do another one. What are you like part of anyway? Oh, those lot. Who are you part of? Or those? 5, 11. Let's do these. As annoying as they are, it should be okay. You. What you? But that way. And the explorer can go and explore the South American Sea, whatever. This I can't do yet. Let's do the expansion. That one. Like, I've got a ton of land like right next to me that could be beneficial to use. Let's come land straight in there, come on. There we go. Let's kill off these troops. There we go. What's like my navy like now? I'm still over the limit by a lot. I can only do 10 at a time. Let's start doing this. If we were to declare war on you, it'd be quite a lot. You lot are not up to tech yet. In terms of the institution, they've got it. Castile's over there, they'll end up getting it too. Ottomans, we will improve relationship again. They haven't sent the thingy-majiggy to me. What's marina? I don't want to do marina. No, it's worthless. It's just inland stuff that no one cares about. It's a good place for a fort, actually, though. Wait, fort here and a fort there would defend this island pretty well. Might do that one day. Let's go to the South American coast again. I need 30, don't I? Yeah. I'll be one of these. Blah, like Semyon or something. Oh no, there's no Jewish in them anymore. Wait, who's this? Semyon. Oh yeah. Ottomans. Yeah, let's come back from them then. And let's do a war marriage with them. Boom. What are these claims gone? 41, which is basically next year. Great. All of these like claims, and I haven't been able to use it. Great. Free mercantilism, please. This. Explore the East China Sea. Go back that way. Because Benin, we need to go there, then we need to go hop over there, and we need to just, you know, kind of like jump on all of that. Okay. Truce of Ethiopia is done, by the way. Oh, for God's sake. Look, I told you, it's so bad luck, man. I just can't do anything with them. I might just need to pay for it. We're not going to get it in time anyway, so just do it. Screw it. 3 years on that. No, let's just do that. Okay, there's Benin's first one. Let's go for IGB, whatever it's called. Let's start transporting these troops over, to be honest. We When are you done? Come on. 36%. So slow. Red Sea Coast. Where the hell's that? Red Sea Coast. Is it area or region? Area. Oh, it's that one there, and that's fine. That is all Sunni anyway. Yeah. Well, it's not even my land anyway. explore. This guy's actually got quite a lot of exploring done, to be honest. Look at all of this. You know? Bajanagar is allied to so much. Oh my god. Legalism. Here we're gonna go for. Let's do true faith spread. Why can't I join these together? Are you not mine? Here we go. Where's my ships? So slow. Come on. We lost a general. That's fine. I think we had like two of them or something like that. Cool. Let's transport them up here. The quicker we can do this, the better. This. Can I do this here? Oh, yes, I can. Let's do that. Tropical wood. 2,000 sailors for 2,000 manpower. Yes, that sounds like a fantastic trade. I don't use the sailors at the moment, so it is pointless. For some reason, I can't, like, group. Like, why? Like, you know, do you know what I mean? I have to, like, highlight it, right click it, then to do it. There you go. That's still that place yet. So, let's see, if we attack you. Congo. Hang on, give me 2 seconds. So I'm thinking maybe that I should just get a vassal over here. Like, take that, then like vassalize this whole area here just to prevent. Now we have got like a nice little guy over here, right? These guys will never like me. No, not under him, for God's sake. Let's force save. No, let's wait till the end of the month and force a save. We've got Mamelukes. Let's do here. Let's do Benin. Here. So force us. We're gonna come back for the Mamelukes, and then we will declare war on what's this called, Benin. And that way you can go forward rather than backwards. And then what I'm going to do after that, once I have that region there, then I'm going to try and see if I can like colonize this region. I've got all of this land over here to colonize too, but do you know what I mean? Like colonize all of this and trying to go like over here, try and get like a some sort of, you know, nation too. So let's just attack Benin now when we have the chance. What did I say? Come back from Mamelukes, didn't I? Yeah, let's go after Benin. Cool. We just lost a bit of progress on the Mamelukes, but it's okay. It's okay. It's fine. It's fine. It's all good. What's this here? Can we get defeat? Oh my god, we can't defeat that. These came out of nowhere. It's all Congo. Damn it. Dude, these guys are gonna literally destroy my ships. You buttholes. No. Let's send them down to the African coast down here, where it'll be a little safer. A little safer. Yeah, before we do anything, let's just do this one here. And is it Warlow I wanted and I lost her? It's 35 now, isn't it? Yeah. Next month. Not even next month, Jesus. That's why it's so slow. They must be counter spying me. One ducats. Let's just go to Lastor. Let's come back from them. They're frustrating enough. Adal, let's improve relationship with them. Wait, Mahreen. I lost all my fingers here, didn't I? Yeah, I did. Ugh. It's because I keep forgetting to do it. Explore the South Pacific, whatever that is. This here, let's do that. Unfortunately, I can't upgrade my troops right now because if I do, they're gonna get killed. Adal is going to take care of this for me. 20%, that's fine. Congo's a bit annoying as well. Dagbon. Let's do that. Do another like couple months here. Just let you know the numbers like grow a little bit longer. And then I'm gonna go over here and see if I can upgrade my troops while I'm there. Let's do one, let's get up to 2,000 if possible. This one here, let's do this for now. Oh my god, what the hell happened there? Oh yeah, so now you can actually look. So coffee. Oh, this is one there. I didn't actually realise. It's most over here, but we need that. Dagbon, I might just vassalise you. Or something like that, and to take that. Let's go over to Dagbon now. 2,000 lit, that should be fine. Upgrade these guys to musketeers. So, Kong has that. Should be okay, hopefully. Who else are you at war with? Were you new allied to Dahomey? No, he wasn't. Okay, let's... Oh, hang on a minute. Oh, shoot. Okay, let's get back from that. Let's wait a couple days. Can't believe it. I told you, this is so unfair, by the way. You know, the fact that they... 2,000 look, and 20%. It's just so annoying. Let's sue you for peace then. 78, it's not going to work. He'll be a super unlike. He just wouldn't like me at all. Are you serious? We've got, oh my god. Let's just do that. And let's just pull into this guy. Like that. Let's get back my colony. So you can start growing again. And let's keep going over here. Let's just fully occupy this idiot. Let's send a couple over there. I don't want to pay for the fort, that's why I'm giving it to Fingy, but also he's got some defensiveness to him. We might take defensive ideas anyway. In our like territory, it's like insane. We should do this one by one. Okay, next one. Please don't let me attack anyone. Oh, I think he's done. Over here he's done, I think. Yeah, he is. Okay, let's remove it because that Corin thing kind of annoys me. You can go explore the Caribbean Sea now. go have fun. Go have fun. Let's do that. Caught up in tech, by the way. That's good. Okay, let's just go straight for the capital. I actually could take someone over here, actually. Like, who's this? Luango. What's Calabar? I would. But that means I'm paying for free. Alright, we can do it. I guess we can do it. We could do it. I need to get my troops there ASAP, though. Okay, let's take these guys. Let's quickly go over here. Let's kill the these guys really quickly. They'll be a little busy. Here we go. Smashed. Killed him. I come back. It's just that, yeah, that way we don't take any, like, damage, etc. from them. Let's just do that. And let's attack them. Yep, we won that fight. No problemo. Okay. So for Congo, I think I'm just going to take whatever that is and release whoever owns that. Is it Luango? Who's this? Soyo. Does Soyo own any other land? No, it doesn't look like it, actually. There's that one there, too. What dev are you? 9, 14. That would be better, but the fort, though, is annoying. The fort, that's annoying. If it wasn't for the fort, it would be fine. Who can I release here? I could just eat Benin, actually. Can I eat Benin? I could eat them. And then release them. Because they are Sunni. No, they don't. They're fetish. Wait, no, they're not. They're Sunni. Okay. Well, we don't need Congo then. So we could just, like, peace out with them for now. Actually, I don't care about this. It's not giving me anything. War reps. And then we're going to do this just to give us a point. And then how about that? Is that enough? No, we can do another one. Is that enough? We can do another one. Oh, we can't do that. Ah! I thought you could, but you couldn't. Let's go kill Benin's troops here. Yeah, that'd be fine. And let's look, walk over here. Let's do that. And since we're Black Flag, we shouldn't be able to... We shouldn't be taking, like, any damage here. Yemen. I'd like to have that. But impossible. Cool. And, yeah, let's just turn around and release Benin. They followed the fetish culture. The fetish... What is it? But hang on. Was it fetish culture or... A fetish faith. Why is that? I mean, the most of their dev is 5, 10, 17, 20. Most of their dev is thingy, but looks like it just won't. A bit worry. If we do worry, maybe it'll be fine. Okay, 200 population in... Yeah, actually, that'll be fine, because that'll, like, instantly finish it. And let's send the other one over here. Oh, we finished the other colony, too. Nice. In that case, then, let's see if we can make our way over to Australia. That way. Once we've done that one, we can come and do this one here as well, because that 11, like, dev is, like, nice, you know? then yeah, we could like call that all of it, which would be super nice. I'm surprised this guy's still alive. He's trying to see. I don't really care about that. I do, kind of. Let's just do whatever this is. Caribbean coast. Yeah, let's do that. And let's see here. Okay, we've got no troops basically again. But it's fine, it happens. Trade efficiency, let's just lose the money, that's fine. In terms of this, Benin will have it. Mamluks will have it soon. I completely forgot about that. I'm just waiting for the missionary to be done because that way we can convert thingy over. I could at the moment do that. Yeah, let's do this. Let's like do this with the home because that way we can make our way over there. Mamluks is just a bit annoying. Mahrin, Mahwan. Let's do that one. I wanted to like come down a hoofle over here, but just wouldn't let me. You know? She won't let me do anything. Let's do that. Okay, we're gonna have to take these troops over. These Benin guys, I think they'll be okay. Let's take these lot over here. No, over here. That way we'll like jump across. You explore under down here if you want. I'd like to make my way over there, to be honest. It would be pretty nice, you know, to do that. That's fine. I've got coast anyway. I've got the Good Hope anyway. I just need more, what's it called? Cogs? Not cogs. Are they cogs? Flutes now. I need more of these. Even though I'm occupying the coastal land, they're just not like. Oh my god, are you serious? Another one. Do that one there. Ethiopian ones, blah blah blah. Classic. You, I don't know. You know what? Just go back, protect trading, and okay. Now you like come over here-ish. Over there. I think we still have. No, we don't have anything there. How much money are we making? 3 ducats. Is there? Please tell me there's one here. Of course there isn't. No one there to help. I hate the fact that these two don't fight each other. I mean, they're two different separatists, literally. Lose that. That's fine. That's okay. This specific episode has been a bit of a nightmare. Oh my god. Oh, this is frustrating. It literally is frustrating. It was like 50% a moment ago. Fucking hell, man. This is so bloody annoying. The explorer just died. What? Fuck it. Can we suppress it? Because I just don't want to deal with these. Harsh treatment them, yeah. For a little while longer. Dahomey, yeah, let's do this. Put one there, and if I can get that one. Yes, I can get that one, cool. Got that. Done. Mahreen. Mary Han. I keep spinning it. I keep saying the wrong one. I do apologize. Let's go over there. And let's do that one too. Every like idea I've had is just being like the opposite, like total opposite. To be honest, let's go kill these guys. Is the truce with Mamluks done actually? 52, what's that, March? May. Okay, I'm gonna like literally force a save here. I'm hoping that finishes, then I can release Benin, then I don't have to worry about stupid rebels over there. So let me just quickly just save a file on your on the side. Hopefully. Cause I want to attack. I want to be the leader against Mamluks. I need more land from them. So, if I now release Benin, I don't understand. Why would they be fetish, right, when they're mostly Sunni? Most of their development is Sunni. I don't understand. I'm so confused. If I release you, you're also fetish. Do you know what? Screw it. I can't be bothered anymore. Get out of here. Okay, that's gone. Okay, let's see if we can attack the Mamluks now. Oh my god, oh my god, this is so annoying. They allied Spain. Why would you ally Spain? Fuck it. We're doing it. Please don't tell me you're at war. Okay, good. We're doing it. Let's do it. Let's just do it. I'm gonna take Hadramaut out of the way first. Let's go kill these rebels really quickly. For you, I'm just gonna go boom. I can't eat all of you. I'll just do that. Can't do that. Can I do this? Nope. All of that, and let's kill these guys. Make sure I put a general on. It's the only one I have. Can't believe it. Where is it? Is it this one here? I can't believe the Mamluks like literally vassalized and made them huge. Karaman can be all Ottomans, I don't care. No, actually. Break their alliances and give me war reps, please. Let's go after Cairo. Oh my god, he's serious. There goes my whole light ships, by the way. Of course they took that. Oh my god, so take them goddamn land. Any of these not so aggressive? Jesus. They're mega aggressive over here, aren't they? I didn't realize like how much of like of a war this would be. This is just ridiculous, to be honest. What's this about expansion? Let's do that. If I could have called Timmy, that would have been great. But unfortunately, no chance. There's Cairo. Oh, finally. Wait, who has more? Me or Thingy? Yemen. How about Benin? Benin has more. If I could have pieced out his and Cairo, that would have been amazing. But by God, man, they've got so many like troops. I have enough money. Can I do, is it like, no, there isn't any. What am I on? 12. Oh my god, are you serious? This is so frustrating. Did I not just take this? They're gonna sack like me now, aren't they? Of course they are. See that? So unfair, man. Yep, they stacked like me as well. I am going to restart this because I don't like it. It's absolute bullcrap. Hopefully you lot enjoyed it because this is just unfair, to be honest. Like, frustrating, man. Why would they ally Spain? Oh my god. Ruin my life. Literally ruin my life here. I'm just gonna go back and then I'm gonna... Yeah, I'm just gonna go back and fight Ethiopia or something then, because this is just bullshit. And the fact that... Oh my, that's bullshit. Anyway, thank you for watching, guys. See you later.